shadows fall, I'm heading back home. The sunset is pointing the way. The calves lie down, shy deer abound, the mountains aglow. It's the end of a long summer's day. And as I go, I hear a crow, a loon's faded cry. He whispered tones so soft and low, the wind gentle sigh. And on that breeze out from the trees, an owl shadows by. The moon, pure gold, shows clear my road, my campfire is nigh. Oh, oh, oh. My horse is slow, his head is low, he's sweated and he's tired. He longs now for oats and fresh hay. With saddle stripped, he rolls and lifts and rolls once again. Then he shakes off the dust of the day. When supper's gone, I stretch and yawn, the night beckons so. And then I turn to watch the burn of campfire's bright glow. Before I sleep in stillness deep, I thank God above for giving me my family and this land that we love.